Hello everybody, today we have Conor McGregor, a UFC fighter, was charged with having sex with a woman in Miami area this month after an NBA final basketball game. The supposed assault also took place in a restroom at the Kaseya Center, started in a legal letter describing charges written to Mr. Conor McGregor and seen by BBC News. According to his lawyer, his charges are false. Mr. Conor McGregor won't be scared. And study, according to the City of Miami Police, has been started. Thanks.